The small Southern California town of Solvang is famous for its Danish-style architecture and holiday displays. This time of year, it transforms itself into one of the country's most festive Christmas villages. Now, Jamie Yukas shows us how a high-tech display is using drones for the first time to light up the sky.
The night sky lit up with the joy and humor of the holidays.
Would you look at that?
In a town that honors that feeling all year long. Some call it a Christmas market, but to the Danish, it's Julefest. And in Solvang, a tiny town of about 6,000, they've kept their traditions alive since Danish immigrants first settled here in 1911. Even today, great attention is paid to customs and festivals. Solvang Mayor Ryan Toussaint.
When people want to do over-the-top Christmas,
this is the place to be, yeah.
The sights bring visitors from all over the world. One of the most satisfying crowd pleasers, the traditional Christmas Danish, an able skiver.
Oh my gosh, it's like the best donut ever.
Take it off.
This year, the city decided to take the holiday to new heights with a fleet of 100 synchronized drones, remarkably all piloted by one operator and a laptop.
It looks like a mess if you have never seen it before, but it's pretty organized chaos, and we know where each drone should be during that whole procedure.
Kyle DeRose, Firefly Drones, is behind this aerial achievement. His quadcopters create shapes some 300 feet tall and can handle winds up to 25 miles per hour. He says it's rare that a drone goes rogue.
Is it cool to be a nerd?
I think so, yeah. It's the coolest.
While Solvang's holiday spectacle has always attracted lots of fans, it's that melding of technology and tradition that's wowing new crowds.
I thought it was awesome. It was amazing. I like all of it.
I felt they were 3D. They were coming towards us.
I didn't expect that at all.
Event coordinator Scott Shoemake chose the music and dubbed the show Aurora Droney Alice.
Christmas is about magic. Buried deep inside all of us is those memories of growing up. And those memories of family. My goal was to try and pull those out.
And inspiring the spirit of the season may be the best present yet.
Would you want to see it again?
Yes!
For CBS This Morning, Jamie Yukas, Solvang, California.
So cool.
We all want to see it again. Apparently, this was very difficult work for Jamie, our reporter, Robin Singer, our producer, and Jamie's dog, Dottie the dog.
Yes, look at that.
Hard at work there. No, it was good that they got to enjoy.
Yeah, and it's really nice when you get a chance to do stuff like that.
Yeah.
And I visited that town. It is absolutely remarkable. It's really cool.
Decked out for Christmas.
Yeah.
You've been everywhere.
I've been everywhere, Jerika. Been around the world.
I used to work near the cathedral. I was just there last week.
It's been a long life, Jerika.
Just make sure.
A very long and good life.